at Universal for Mardi Gras to see Jason Derulo.
Yes.
Yes. He has a drink from Shea Alcatraz called what?
It's The Escape.
The Escape. And I have the Mardi Gras drink. Carnival something or other, and it's delicious. What was it called?
Carnival something.
Yeah, Carnival something. It's the yellow one. And it's amazing. These are funnel puffs with chocolate. I don't know how to do this. It's recording still. Alright. That's good.
They're warm. I wasn't expecting them.
So, we liked those. How's the red lighting in here? Because we're in the Dracula room at Monsters Cafe. As you can see.
Girl festivities have officially started. We have all the peoples out here.
The French Quarter is actually Central Park in the New York area. And there's a bunch of characters all out. They're all the people in the parade. So that's the people you'll see out. I love these outfits over here. Look, they're fairies, butterflies. Wow, that's a little gimpy. Isn't it? A little risque. But you know, it's not Disney, so I guess they can do that. The Mummy is down to 30. It was an hour. So, do they come out on different times?
I think so.
Okay. And then there's whatever this group is right here.
It's part of the Phoenix Float.
Okay, well, this is part of the Phoenix Club. It's what we're going with. Cool, cool.
We tried to get in line for the virtual pass. It was like 4 o'clock, and they said it's already booked until the end of the night, and the park closes at 10. So I don't know how this ride is going to actually work when you can't even get in line prior to like 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Good luck to this ride for doing that.
Yeah.
stay here and wait for the parade to come back around to get more beads.